Wait. This is my neighborhood. This is my street. I don't like this. This was the day. The day the shadows destroyed our town. This is my home. I don't want to go inside. Shannon. Lydia. No. This isn't how it happened. You weren't here. It hurts more and more to think about them. Brave Ben has died in the accident. His body is stuck in a mess of iron. Ben died in the accident. Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped. No more than a trap used to hunt the survivors. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. The radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead. Something's not right. Have they found any survivors?
Looks like they found a young woman. A redhead, you know?
The damn radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivors. It should end once and for all with a lie brought to this dead. It's like the rat said, we all make choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves. But it ends now. Out of here, Randall. You're cornered.
Throw down your weapon!
Throw down your weapon!
Where's the boy?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The boy who was with you.
He's no one I know.
I said, throw down your weapon!
It's not even loaded.
Tell us where he's hiding.
Throw down your weapon, or I swear I'll shoot!
Sooner or later, you'll tell us. Do you hear me?
This broadcast was recorded on the 1st of June.
This must be their base. Stella is here. I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it. A fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it. This must be their base. Stella is here. I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it. A fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it. This must be their base. Stella is here. I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it. A fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it.
Stay near the door, you bastard!
My backpack. All my stuff's inside.
Think it's over, right?
You're dirty.
catch me in seconds if I break the grid now.
Take off your clothes. We have to decontaminate you.
I'm fine! I'm clean! I promise!
I'm sure of that. More importantly, you're a pretty girl. But we have to be sure that you aren't going to bite us. The shower will help us to be sure. Take off your clothes.
Oh, please!
We'll do it the hard way if that's how you want.
Here, get dressed.
What? How did you find me?
People who make noise stir up a lot of attention. Hurry up, we need to get out of here.
Wayne, what happened to us? Where's Sam and Ben?
They're all dead, Stella.
But they said this was somewhere safe, that they put us in quarantine, that Seattle...
You've just seen it with your own eyes. Seattle is dead. That blood in your saliva is the only real thing we have left, Stella. Now, have you seen my wife and daughter, Shannon, Lydia?
No, Randall, but they have people trapped all over. They could be here somewhere.
Come on, let's go. We've got to find them and leave this place.
Stella, we need to get out of here.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Let's go.
What was your favorite baseball team? The Black Sox?
Shut up, dumbass! All the sellouts from that team are dead, just like the other.
I need help!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Now, let's go! Again, Wayne. I'm sure this door opens from the other side.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Somebody has used this door recently. Send reinforcements to check the generator area.
If I turn this off, all hell will break loose. It'd be my pleasure. Soldiers are after us, Stella. We have to get out of here. They're here.
Run!
Randall! A soldier is coming!
Intruder
I need
kill.
Help!
I'll catch you.
die, Randall!
My family is still in there somewhere. I know it!
I don't want to be a monster! Don't let me become a monster, Randall! Don't!
Stop! No! What are you doing?
Kill me!
No!
Kill me!
I can't!
You have to!
I can live with. I'm ready.